How to transfer money from PayPal cash account to GO2BANK checking account. First, open the PayPal website in your browser. Then click Login. In the login form, enter your username and password. Click Login. Then click Proceed to account. On the main screen of your PayPal account, click on Add card or bank. PayPal offers you few options. Select Link a bank account. Next, you have to choose a bank. Type GO2BANK. Since it cannot find GO2BANK, select Enter your bank details manually. Next, you have to enter the routing number and account number of your GO2BANK account. You can find these numbers on GO2BANK website or using GO2BANK mobile app. After you enter the numbers, click on Agree and Link button. PayPal wants to verify that you own the external account using two trial transactions. It means you'll have to wait a couple of days before you can proceed. Once you receive the trial transactions, you can enter the numbers. Next, you can transfer money. You can select between money out, where you transfer money to your GO2BANK account, or money in, where you transfer money from GO2BANK to your PayPal balance. You have to enter the amount you want to transfer and click Next. Then review your transfer and click Add. In a couple of business days, the transfer should be complete.